Hello, crafty friends. It's Erica, ScrapDiva29. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm coming on with a project share for the Surprise Creation Store on AliExpress. They have a new release. They have a lot of Christmas items, and I think you're gonna definitely want a few of these for your crafty stash. I'm gonna start with this die set right here. This is an ornament die set, which you can create a shaker out of it, or you can layer it however you'd like to create with it. And then it also has a layering piece right here for the top of the ornament. It's adorable. I also use this poinsettia die that is new in their store. You have a set of four layering flowers. It comes with the leaves and also the little berries. Super pretty. I do want to show you all the sequins that I used in my mix. This right here all came from the Alina Craft Store, and it's just a fun mix for Christmas. And these are the packets that I used in my project that I'm going to share with you. So let me show you the shakers that I created. I did make some shaker ornaments, and I think they came out lovely. Look how pretty they look. See the fun little sequins in there. I also used some Cartwright sequins that I didn't bring down in this mix as well. I did use my Tim Holtz rosette die for the rosette. There's where I used the poinsettia. I added some bling from my stash. Up here you can see the layering piece for the ornament, and then I used some seam binding from the My Scrap Cabin shop on Etsy, and I think it came out adorable. So this is the front, this is the back. I did use the Hey Santa paper collection that's new. And what I was gonna say is I did use 3 millimeter foam for the shaker, and I love it. So here's the first one. Here is the second one, and I just did different color variations. Again, I used the same sequence mix, and I love those little snowflakes. The holographic snowflakes are really, really pretty. Again, another rosette with a pink poinsettia this time, and I topped it off with the seam binding. So I have a second one ready to go. And then my last one looks like this, and I really like the way that this one came out. This is where I used that really fun Alina Craft mix with the little gold and white pearls. This one I actually double layered, so it's two pieces of 3 millimeter foam. I get my foam off of the Wandy Foam Etsy store. It's linked in the description down below if you want to check it out. But I did layer two layers of foam so that I could create a larger or a thicker shaker, because some of the sequins is kind of thick with the pearls, and so I needed an extra layer. So I went ahead and did a double layer, again layered it with the beautiful rosette and the beautiful flower, and topped it off with the seam binding. And there you go, you have a super cute ornament ready to pop on a crafty tree or for a Christmas swap. I know that lots of crafty friends like to swap ornaments at Christmas time, so this would be a lovely one to create with and swap with. So I'm really happy with this die set right here. It's absolutely gorgeous. The next die that I want to share with you is this adorable gingerbread man. He has a layering piece, so you can create a shaker with him, or you can layer him and dress him up however you choose. I also used this slimline card set right here. I actually used the wavy set on this side, but it comes with these two right here. This one is like a double stitched rectangle. So I did use that, and I also used the poinsettia flower again, and I made a card this time with that slimline die, and I think it came out super, super pretty. Look at the layers of the flowers. I only used three of the layers. The leaves are really pretty, cut out of that Hot By glitter that I just picked up from Michael's. That's what I used on my flowers, and then I had some bling from Allie that I stuck on the center. I did use the new Hot By paper that I just picked up. I can't remember what it's called, but I shared it in my haul video over the weekend, and so I wanted to play with that. And I just used one of the cut aparts from the collection to have the sentiment for my card. There's the adorable gingerbread man, or girl, I should say. She is popped up on 3 millimeter foam. I did die cut out a bow and popped her right there. And then I have another poinsettia layered right here on the bottom of the gingerbread girl. And I think it's adorable. I love the way that this card came out. Super simple to easy to create. And I just love it. I did want to show you really, really quickly this slimline die set right here. This one is the Wonky Stitch, and this is the straight edge. It's also sold in the Surprise Creation store. And that's what I used to create this card right here. A lot of people were asking me, I didn't share the die, but that's the like the torn edge card slimline die. So I wanted to show you that that did come from the Surprise Creation store. So that is it. That is my project share for today. Thanks for stopping by my channel. I hope you guys had a great weekend. Leave a comment and I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye for now.